As AI becomes more advanced, it also becomes more ingrained in our daily lives. You've probably noticed it summarizing meetings, or identifying that luckily non-poisonous plant on your walk. But with its increasing presence and complexity, we need to take extra steps to keep it safe. In the past, evaluating machine learning models was pretty straightforward. Were the things that identified as cats in an image actually cats? Did it accurately transcribe that speech? Yes? Awesome. With the rise of generative AI, the focus is on evaluating AI responses for harder to quantify risks, like fairness and psychological safety. Evaluating for safety is more complex and more nuanced, but it's incredibly important. At Microsoft, measurement includes defining and assessing these risks, and then ensuring the solutions are effective. Our goal is to prevent AI systems from unintentionally reinforcing stereotypes, or creating biases, such as depicting only women in kitchens, or only men as CEOs. Sometimes, though, unwanted biases do pop up, which is when measurement kicks in. We define and analyze the risk, which allows engineers to address the issue. Then the team retests to make sure the system reflects the improvements. We even use AI to evaluate our own systems by simulating threat actors and rating how the AI responds. All this work helps leaders decide if and when an AI system is ready for public use. Keeping AI safe is our top priority, and measurement is another step in our process to build AI responsibly.